Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Health Share You, where I share with you tips and tricks on how you can save money on healthcare. Go ahead and click the subscribe button if you haven't and make both of our days great. Now, if you're a parent and you're like me, let me tell you, parenting is not easy. And one of the best things that I love about parenting is getting to know other parents and hearing their success stories. So I want to share with you what happened to me just a few minutes ago. My boys and I were in the car. We were driving home from my daughter's volleyball game. And on the radio, they were talking about the new phones coming out that are going on sale. And for the past few years, this has been a really big topic in our house, this fight between kids and parents. The kids feel entitled, and the parents feeling a little hesitant to just give their child the world at their fingertips. And so I just want to share with you what my son said on the way home as we're listening to this ad. He said, "You know what, Mom? I am so glad that I don't even care about a phone anymore." And it really shocked me because he's always wanted the newest and latest phone. But we decided that we would get him a phone called a Gab phone, Gab Wireless. And it is a phone with no internet. And the one that we have, it has no group texting. And we just felt like this was a wise choice for our kids and that there's enough for children to learn about appropriate phone conversation and texting etiquette. And so we let all three of our kids share this phone. And at first, of course, they were not very excited about it. But I cannot tell you, I remember one day taking my son and two of his other friends to the water park. And my son and his friend, who also had a Gab wireless phone, were sitting there talking to each other. However, their other friend who had an iPhone was on his iPhone the entire time. And that moment was really a moment for me to say we made the right choice by giving our kid a Gab wireless phone because they can live life away from their phone. So I hope this has been helpful for you. I just wanted to do a little video a year later after having the phone. I really feel like it's a good decision. If you're a parent, check out the link below if you're in the market for a phone. And I think right now security is one of the most important things for our kids. I hope you found this video to be helpful, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.